This is the evening news. Let's go now to our field reporter, Ronaldo Riviera.
This is Ronaldo Riviera on the banks of the stinky, muddy river with Mr. R.V. Frisbee, who claims to have witnessed something truly fantastic. Mr. Frisbee, could you tell us what you saw?
Yeah, I was just hunkered down over there putting a stink wad on my trot line, and the short hairs just stood straight out on the back of my neck, and I turned around, and there's this big orange thing, them purple lights on it, come swooping over them pine trees and just hoovered over the Winnebago there. Inez run out and throwed a skillet at it, and then she scissored and run back in up on the height of bed. About that time, little trap door opened up, little stair steps come down, this little pink bald-headed guy stuck his head out. Now, I seen that movie, Close Encounters. I just walked on over there big as I can, looked up in there, and there he was.
There who was? I saw Elvis in a UFO.
Out of space.